Lord tells Joseph to plan ahead. Gather provisions, don't wind up dead. So for 7 years, gather in Egypt land. And they survived the famine because he had planned. He's a prepper. He's a prepper. He's a prepper. He's a prepper. Know well the condition of your sheep and cows, and you might even want to sharpen your plows. The wealth ain't gonna last for the long run. They'll provide warm milk for your daughters and sons. Be a prepper. Be a prepper. Be a prepper. Be a prepper. Be a prepper, be a prepper, be a prepper, be a prepper. Now a rich man said, more barns I will build. I've got all this wealth because I am skilled. But the Lord said, tonight your soul is required. Who's gonna get this now? You are eternally retired. Not a prepper. Not a prepper. He went to prepper. No, not a prepper.